Denver police have confiscated an estimated 10,000 pounds of illegal fireworks. They were being sold out of a home in Northwest Denver. Police say an anonymous tip alerted them to the illegal fireworks, and that investigation is still open. No arrests have been made.